This is one that I think everybody can relate to or has related to at some point in their life, particularly if you lived above South Carolina or North Carolina or Virginia, wherever that line of weather is. It was a long week, Monday to Wednesday, then the clouds came rolling in. It got dark that night, went through the streetlight, I saw the snow begin. I woke in the morning to howling winds, shaking my front door. All night it had snowed and covered the road, I lay down again. Now it's a snow day, followed by a sick day, followed by the weekend. Then I hope it snows again. When there's no work and schools are closed, that sure makes me grin. It's a gorgeous sight when everything is white and I can't make it in. Thick wool socks, a hooded sweatshirt, and coffee on my stove would keep me warm through any snowstorm that there has ever been. Now it's a snow day, followed by a sick day, followed by the weekend. Then I hope it snows again. Sometimes I wonder about my choices and where they will lead. But wherever I go, footsteps in the snow will show me where I've been. And even if everything turned out exactly as we planned, it's all right wishing for an intermission from these lives we're in. Now it's a snow day, followed by a sick day, followed by the weekend. Then I hope it snows again. Yeah, it's a snow day, followed by a sick day, followed by the weekend. Then I hope it snows again. Snow day.